Did you know in Finding Nemo, Gil is a Moorish idol? This species is known to not handle captivity well, so him being the one who constantly comes with escape plans makes a lot of sense.